And for today's point number one trivia, this driver to enter a race was Louis Chiron,
Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the... start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. flag. DRS is now enabled. Taken 13th place, P13. Okay, clear. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Gap to the car in front is 3.4 seconds. check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Got that, confirmed. Go, go, go! Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. Green flag, we're racing again. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. Pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. Okay, clear. Gap to car in front is 4.1 seconds. lappy gap to the car ahead is 1.5 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 4.8 seconds. Moved up to fifth, that's P5. Be aware we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. green flag. Okay, gap ahead is 10.3 seconds. Teammate ahead is 2.0 seconds. Okay, clear. gap to car in front is 4.3 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. The gap to the car ahead is 10.6 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Woohoo! Let the stampin' sense it!